nobody come wrong or nobody give us a letter saying that this big man is coming.
Wow.
That's why people, my villagers, come wrong and they ask me if I know. I tell them I don't know, because when I don't know, I don't know.
Yeah, correct.
I wait until the last minute is spread. Nobody come and tell me nothing. Now the people there will know. Make we know what's happening. Maybe you, the leader, know. So tell us what's happening.
Okay.
So then we hold an emergency meeting yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
About 250 people for me. And we told them that we don't know nothing about it. The problem is this, that when the people know that this big man here in the land right just on Sunday, he is the one where they give money for your step. Because we do research and we find it.
Mm-hmm.
That he is the one we give the money for your step. And he is the one but an already done by the land already from Indian Creek. That's why we are doing this right now. The big man will land in Indian Creek, he just went with one family and go back. And what about the villagers? So that's why people are a bit frustrated. And me, myself, as a family, I feel myself like me and nothing to them. So but now, we as Maya people, our eyes is open and our ears is open. We know our right. So we are not fighting with him. We only be protesting like this.
And what about Sunday morning? Any plans or anything?
No. Okay. You know why it's no plan? Because they sent to us, told us, you have to be there. You have, if you want to look when the chopper stopped or pitch,
yes,
you have to be there 200 yards away.
Okay.
Nobody should allow in there. He doesn't know nothing. So that's why we said like this, we can't do nothing because not the security. Well, we respect them.